the interior of 48-foot Egg Harbor. This is a custom captain's chair built by craftsmen in Bellingham. Home station. Quality of the video, but the boat is boathouse kept, so it's a little bit dark in here. It's one of the reasons the boat is in such good shape. Since the boat was completely overhauled, it's been kept in a boathouse.
Shower.
This is the guest shower, guest head. Moving into the guest berth, which is the knee berth. Up forward. This is the master. Plenty of storage. More above. This is the master head. Storage. Master shower. We'll be back out into the master. Into the main part of the boat. Decking been replaced. Again, this is all done by a craftsman. Fine woodwork. You can see the floor. Beautiful tight seam. Perfectly done. All this was done by stairs, specially made, you can see with the Egg Harbor engraved. Moving up to fly bridge, full canvas on all. And it has a complete helm station. You can see the pictures for the helm station. And that's the 11-foot Boston Whaler.